George, no, nie, tak.
You said to me, can you yell for me? You both, you're going to get me a can you loan me not really to benzine?
Gasoline?
Gasoline.
Yeah.
Thanks for me, kid.
Say hello to Joe, your average lazy slob who thinks he has the perfect marriage.
Yeah, I knew I'd find you here, right where I left you, wearing my slippers. I just need you to sign the papers, please.
Until his loving wife serves up a can of kick-ass in the form of divorce papers.
We're not getting divorced.
Joseph, please, please, just sign the papers.
No, we're not doing anything until I say we're doing it.
When Serena threatens to file an abuse report with the police.
Abuse? I think you're abusing me. What do you think of that, huh? You're abusing me.
What are you doing?
Joe turns it around. And beats her to the punch by kicking his own ass.
Stop it! Stop it, you're crazy!
Yeah. Till death do us part.
Concerned neighbors call 911.
She beat me.
I didn't touch him.
The police show up, and Joe points the finger at Serena.
She beat me, man. She beat me.
While the police try to sort things out.
Hey, guy.
Hey.
Joe goes for a little ride.
Give me the real deal. Shoot straight with me. I want to know if it's possible, really possible, to live a normal life with an artificial limb.
Absolutely, it is. You don't believe me.
No, it's not that. It's just, with all due respect, it's easy for you to say. I mean, maybe if you had lost a leg, then it'd be easier to believe you, you know? No way. I'm sorry, I assumed. Whoa.
I've had it over 6 years, and I'm doing great.
You don't even limp. I mean, not that I noticed anyway. Wow, well, this is great. I actually feel better.
I'm glad.
Wow. I need to be able to support my wife, okay? She's been very, very supportive of me. I need to be here there for her. I need to protect her.
The loss of a leg won't prevent you from doing that.
Good.